सर, ओके। तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द एक्सप्रेशन 5x² माइनस 2kx + 1 लेस देन 0 हैज एग्जैक्टली वन इंटीजर इंटीग्रल सॉल्यूशन व्हिच इज 1। दैट मींस 1 इज द सॉल्यूशन इज x रिप्लेस बाय 1, इट गोज टू लेस देन 0 बाय कंडीशन। ओके, ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू 5x² माइनस 2kx + 1 given, sir. Okay, so that means it has the one integral solution, means expression is less than 0 given. So f of x is less than 0 given. So x replaced by 1, f of 1 is less than 0. That means graph is, so for example, like this one. Okay, so 1 is here, f of 1 is less than 0. What about other integers? Other integers will be only for this is the solution, means other solution will be greater than or equal to 0. That means f of 2 greater than or equal to 0, f of 3 greater than or equal to 0, like that one also. So f of 1, particularly given 1 is the solution for the expression, means that is must be less than 0. Other will be greater than or equal to 0. How many are taking, sir? All commonly one common range will be taken. So what is the f of 1? F of 1 is 5 into 1 square minus 2k into 1. Plus 1, f of 1 less than 0. That means 5 plus 1, 6 minus 2k is less than 0. So it is 6 less than 2k. So k greater than 3 coming, sir. Okay, this is the one inequality. And another one, f of 2 greater than or equal to 0. That means 5 into 2 square, 4 minus 2k into 2. Plus 1, which is greater than or equal to 0, because of that only less than 0, remaining all integers will be greater than or equal to 0. So this is 20 minus 4k plus 1 greater than or equal to 0. So it is 21 greater than or equal to 4k. That is k less than or equal to 21 by 4, which is approximately 5.25. Okay. So that means finally coming 3 less than k less than 5.25. Sir, you are considered only f of 2 only. So you can take, sir, f of 3 also take. For all common will be coming between the range only. What is the between range? These range came. Integers, those only came. So between 3 to 5.25, what are the integers? K is equal to 4 and 5. What is the question asking? Sum of the integral values of k. So then required answer is equal to 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. That is the first question answer. Okay. Okay. That is a 9 means that is the second option. Okay. Okay. Second question. A, B, C are in A, P. Then A plus 1 by B, C, P plus 1 by C, A, C plus 1 by A, B are in which progression asking? Okay. So generally through one example you can observe 2, 4, 6 are in AP, sir. Okay. Next 1, 2, 3 are also in AP. Then those two division also 2 by 1, 4 by 2, 6 by 3 are also AP, sir, because of 2, 2, 2. So those are the differences, common difference 0. So whenever two common AP terms, division also AP. And one more thing, 1, 2, 3 are in AP and 2, 4, 6 are also in AP. Then what about those two additions are 1 plus 2, 3 and 2 plus 4, 6 and 3 plus 6, 9. Those two, any two AP series addition also are in AP. As per that one, what is the given, sir? A, B, C are in AP given. Okay. Now, so I will divide the with the ABC, sir. A by ABC, one particular number. So A by ABC, B by BBC, B ABC, C by ABC. Whenever division, those are also are in AP. So that's why these are also in the progression AP. So now dividing A cancel. Now 1 by BC, 1 by CA, and 1 by AB are also in AP. Okay. Now ABC, ABC are in AP given. This one also there. So now both addition previously by this one addition. So A plus 1 by BC, comma B plus 1 by CA, comma C plus 1 by AB are also in AP. So hence, okay, are also in AP. That is the first option. A plus 1 by AB, 1 by BC, B plus CA, C plus 1 by R also in AP. Okay, we can go into third question. Okay. Suppose A is a 3 by 3 matrix. Okay. And A minus 3i into A minus 5i is equal to 0. So in PU like that one, we can multiply on both sides A inverse. We can get that one. So just I will show that. Okay, third question. What is the given, sir? A minus 5i into A minus 3i. Is equal to 0 given. So you can multiply A square minus 3A 5A. And totally minus 8A I. Plus so 5 into 3, 15. 15 I square. I square is nothing but I. Now finally you can came A square minus 8A into I means A, same matrix coming in, plus 15I is equal to 0. We require the A inverse. So that's why multiplying with A inverse on both sides. Okay. So A inverse into A square. So A inverse into A square will be A into A minus 8 into A inverse into A, always preceding only, sir. You can all, every term will be first term only, you can multiply. Plus 15 into A inverse into I is equal to 0. So 1A will be asked by associative A inverse into A, I, A minus 8 into I plus 15 into any matrix multiplied with the identity matrix A inverse, same term, is equal to A inverse into null matrix, so null matrix. But here asking in the question for I value. So we can write first I term will be taken that side. This is A plus 15 A inverse is equal to 8i. But I asking 4i. So dividing with 2. So 1 by 2 into A plus 15 by 2 into A inverse is equal to 4i. But what is the question given? So hence, alpha and beta sum asking. So alpha is equal to 1 by 2 and beta is equal to 15 by 2. So now asking alpha plus beta, which is equal to 15 plus 1, 16 by 2, that is 8. Okay, so the second question. Going to third question, fourth question. Okay, if the system of equations are consistent and infinite number of solution, then what are the possibilities? Okay, so we can write the equations. So equations given x1 plus x2 plus 3x3 is equal to 3. X1 plus 3x2 plus 5x3 is equal to 9. And 2x1 plus 5x3 plus ax3 is equal to b given. Okay. So Actually, there will be any three lines you can solve by, first you can find out two equations by eliminating one variable. That means first two equations I am eliminating by x1 set. So those two eliminating by solving method, you can get the x1 plus 2x2 plus 3x3 is equal to 6, and x1 plus 3x2 plus 5x3 is equal to 9. So those two solvings are eliminating. So here minus x2 minus 2x3 is equal to minus 3. Okay. So finally, okay, keep it there. So like that one, these two equations also we can solving. Okay. How to solving, sir? Here x1 is there, here 2x1 is there. So second equation multiply with the 2 and solving, we get the one more equation. Minus x2 plus a minus 10 into is equal to b minus 18, sir. Okay, any two lines, sir, we have intersecting means unique solution, sir. Okay, they are parallel lines means no solution. But if you are coincide, one is on the edge means there will be infinitely many solutions. So that's why. So what is the condition for this one? Two lines are intersecting means coefficients a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. If it is parallel means two equations a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2. Otherwise, coincide means a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2 also. So that means for this equation a1, b1, c1, for this equation a2, b2, c2. So we can write that one a1 minus 1 by a2 minus 1 is equal to a2 minus 2 by a minus 10 b2 is equal to c1 minus 3 by b minus 18. We can solve that one cross multiplying a minus 10 here plus. So a minus 10 is equal to minus 2 and a is equal to 8. Okay. So like that one, these two. So 1 is equal to minus 3 by b minus 18. Cross multiplying b minus 18 is equal to minus 3 and b is equal to 15. So those are the a value 18, b value 15. That is the fourth option. Okay. That is the fourth question. Next question. Question number 15. So product pi means here product, sir. Product of the r replaced by 1, 2, 3, like that one. Okay. So that will be discussing. Question number 5. That is product of r is equal to 1, 2. Equal to 1, 2. 7 cos of pi r by 15. Asking, sir. That means r is equal to 1 replace pi by cos of pi by 15 into product in pi means this meaning is product means the multiplication of r is equal to 1, 2, 3 values replacing. So r is equal to 2 replace 2 pi by 15. R is equal to 3 replace 3 pi by 15. So 4 pi by 15. Cos of pi pi by 15, cos of 6 pi by 15, cos of 7 pi by 15. That is because of up to 7 is there. Okay. So in that one, I am taking the some values only because of we have the formula cos theta, cos 2 theta, cos 2 cos 2 square theta, cos 2 cube theta and so on, cos of 2 power n minus 1 theta is equal to sine of 2 power n theta by 2 power n sine theta. This is the formula, sir. So I'm taking the cos. Okay. So some just we can pi by 15, I'm taking as theta, sir. Cos theta. Confusing. Cos pi by 15, cos 2 pi by 15, cos 4 pi by 15. Okay. So, and okay. Will be cos, one more is there, cos 7 pi by 15 also. You can consider this one. So in this one, I am writing as pi minus 8 pi by 15, sir. Okay, 7 pi by 15, write as pi minus 8 pi by 15. So now you can write cos pi by 15, okay, cos 2 pi by 15, cos 4 pi by 15, and cos of 180 minus theta minus cos theta. That minus will be, I am writing friend, minus cos 8 pi by 15. Now we can observe, this is theta, 2 theta, 2 square theta, 2 cube theta. So we can apply this one. 2 cube, 2 power n minus 1 means 2 power n. So 2 power 3 means 2 power 4 coming, minus sine of 2 power 4 pi by 15. Theta means by 2 power 4 sine theta. Theta means pi by 15. Okay. So you can 16 pi by, this is a 16 pi by 15, minus sine 16 pi by 15 by 2 power 4 sine pi by 15. Okay. Now the 16 pi by 15 also we can write as pi plus pi by 15. Now sine of 180 plus theta is minus sine theta. That minus, this minus cancel, sine theta. So that is sine pi by 15 by 2 power 4, 16 into sine by sine pi by 15. So these two are cancelled, getting the sum of the terms product value is 1 by 16. Okay. And remaining can observe. So what are the remaining? Cos 3 pi by, cos 3 pi by 15 and cos 6 pi by 15. Okay. So cos, this is we can apply cos pi by 5, this is cancellation, 3 pi by 5, and theta will cancel, so 2 pi by 5. We can apply cos theta like this one. We can apply this formula, same constant formula, we can get the 1 by 4, so simplification, we can apply that. And finally, one more is there, cos 5 pi by 15, that is the 5 table cancel, cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 value 1 by 2. So total all terms 1 by 16 and 1 by 4 and 1 by 2. All the product value is, so final answer, required answer is, so 1 by 16 into 1 by 1 by 4 into 1 by 2. So 1 by 120. Next question, number of solutions of the 2 power x plus x is equal to 2 power sine x plus sine x. Okay. So, actually, in 0 to pi by 2, in 0 to pi by 2, sine x less than x less than tan x, sir. By using that one, here asking 0 to 10 pi, sir. Okay, so x greater than 0. That's why you can take the condition x greater than or equal to sine x. Okay, so 2 power x greater than or equal to 2 power sine x. Okay, so now x, both the adding, sir, x plus 2a, x plus 2 power x greater than or equal to sine x plus 2 power sine x. So now asking in 0 to 10 pi, how many solutions are there? So you can observe x replaced by 0, left side 0 plus 2 power 0 is 1. Here sine 0, 0 plus 2 power sine 0, 2 power 0, 1. So both are equal, particularly x is equal to 0. Otherwise, left hand always greater than, equal to possibility for only x is equal to 0 only. There is no other value. So that's why one solution only having the this equation. Yes, sir. So because of that kind of condition, we only satisfying x is equal to 0. Okay. Okay, next question. Consider the points A is equal to 3 comma 4, B is equal to 7 comma 13 given, sir. Y is equal to X line given. Then PA plus PB is minimum. Then what is the coordinate of P asking? Question number 7. So A is equal to 3 comma 4 and B is equal to 7 comma 13 and Y is equal to X. This is the information given. So PA plus PB, you can observe, sir. So Y is equal to X line passing through origin. So this is the Y is equal to X line. And here, so for example, X coordinate 3, Y coordinate 4 given, because of 3 comma 3 on the line. So A point is 3 comma 4. Okay. And B point here, for example, 7 is there, 7 comma 13. So B point is 7 comma 13 here. Okay. 7 comma 13. So for example, some P is equal to X comma Y, P point here. Now what is asking, sir? P A plus P B, P A plus P B, minimum required. Okay. When it is minimum, sir, P, A, B, those are all in the same line. These are all in the same line, A, P, B. In that case only, that will be minimum distance coming, P, A plus P, B. So that means first you can, collinear side will be one point you can identify. How to identify? The image of A with respect to Y is equal to X. The image of A with respect to Y is equal to X. Here, for example, A dash I'm taking. So with respect to Y is equal to X line means X coordinate changes to Y coordinate. Y is equal to X. X means value 3. Y value 3. And what about X value? X is equal to Y. X value is 4. So image of 3 comma 4 with respect to Y is equal to X, this one. Now this distance minimum purpose, A, A dash, P, B. So A dash means it's nothing but A only, sir. Because of PA distance and image from that one distance, both are same. PA is equal to P is equal to PA dash. So that's why A is nothing but PA, PA plus PA plus PB is nothing but distance PA dash plus PB dash, PB. This is the minimum. So minimum means there lies in the compulsory satisfying collinear condition. Then what about that one? Slope of AP is equal to, because of those are lies in the same line, slope of AP. Okay, so slopes calculate, what is the value? Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1 is equal to, same here also, Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1, slope of AB. Then what is the P? P point not there, sir. Some T, you can take that one, P comma T. Okay, so on X comma X, otherwise you can X comma X, you can take. So PA, slope calculate. So for example, PA slope, what is the PA slope? So A is this one, A dash. Okay. So that is 4 minus X by 3 minus X is equal to AB. What is the AB solution? AP. Okay. So A dash P is equal to AB. What is the AB solution? Okay. A dash P. Here also A dash B. A dash. Okay, previously discussed A only. A means is nothing but PA is nothing but PA dash. So slope of A dash P is equal to slope of A dash P. So A dash 4 comma 3 and X comma X, 4 minus X or X minus 4, anything. Okay, so that is Y2 minus Y1. Okay. So that is 3 minus X by 4 minus X is equal to AB. AB means 4 comma 3, A dash B. 4 comma 3 and 7 comma 13. So that is 13 minus 3 by 7 minus 4. Okay, simplify cutting x, sir. X is nothing but P point x comma x. That is a 31 by 7 coming, sir. We can simplify. Okay. Next, domain of the function. Whenever domain means root over much should be greater than or equal to 0 required, sir. That means 1 minus x square greater than or equal to 0. And x minus root over 1 minus x square also, you can take the greater than or equal to 0. By that one, you can get the x value range. Question number 8. Okay, so first one condition is 1 minus x square greater than or equal to 0 and x minus root over 1 minus x square greater than or equal to 0. So both are calculated. So here minus common x square minus 1 less than or equal to 0. X plus 1 into x minus 1 less than or equal to 0. Less than means lies between the roots minus 1 equating 0 with 1 lies between. That is minus 1 less than. Minus 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. Okay, now here x greater than or equal to root over 1 minus x square. Squaring on both sides, x square greater than or equal to 1 minus x square and 2x square. Taking this set, 2x square greater than or equal to 1, x square greater than or equal to 2x square minus 1 by 2, and x square minus 1 by root 2 whole square is greater than or equal to 0. Previously, less than means lies between the roots. Greater than means does not lies between the roots. So this is x plus 1 by root 2 into x minus 1 by root 2 is greater than or equal to 0. So that means 1 by minus 1 by root 2 to 1 by root 2. End points will be minus infinity plus infinity. Here not there, sir. That means minus infinity to minus 1 by root 2 and 1 by root 2 to infinity. Now you can take the common one, common line. So minus infinity, minus 1, minus 1 by root 2, and 1 by root 2, and 1. So first one is minus 1 to 1 between only this one. And second one is minus infinity to minus 1 by root 2, and 1 by root 2 to 1. The common one is this part only, sir. Minus 1 to minus 1 minus 1 by root 2 and 1 by root 2 to 1. Then we can take the this interval only. Okay. So that is minus 1 by minus 1. Okay. So within the root negative doesn't exist, sir. That's why you can take positive interval only. So that is 1 by root 2 to 2, 1. That only you can take. That is the answer. Next question, 9th one. F of x is equal to 2 minus x or minus 3 to 0 and 0 to 4 x minus 2. F inverse x asking, sir. Okay, so discontinuous asking. Question number 9, f of x is equal to 2 minus x if minus 3 less than or equal to x less than 0 and x minus 2 is 0 less than or equal to, so 0 less than. X less than 4. Now what is asking? F inverse x. Okay, so in functions like that one, you can take the f of x is equal to y inverse calculating one method. By graph will be, we can easily calculating, sir. So f of x is equal to, is nothing but y. Okay, so y is equal to 2 minus x. So that is x plus y is equal to 2. For what, sir? Minus 3 to 0. So here, for example, minus 3. Here, 0. Okay, minus 3 to 0. What is the x plus y is equal to 2? It will be taking x and y. x0, y2, y0, x2. So 2 comma 0 and here 2, for example here 2, sir, 0 comma 2. So this line joining, but when it is sir, for minus 3 to 0, minus 3 to 0 only line required, sir, 0 to 2 not required, only for minus 3 to 0. So this is the first line. And second one, 0 to 4 required, 0 to 4, somewhere, for example, 4, I am taking this one. Okay, so 0 to 4 means what is the value? Y is equal to x minus 2. So x minus y is equal to 2. So x minus 2 means that is a box where it meets x-axis. X-axis means y value 0, x value 2. Y-axis means x 0, y value minus 2. So here somewhere, for example, minus 2 I'm taking. So minus 2 to 0 comma minus 2 and 0 comma 2 comma 0. This is line joining for 0 to 4. 0 to 4 only, sir. 0 to 4 only this line. So this is the given function. Now we can draw the y is equal to x line. Always inverse calculating with respect to y is equal to x. So okay, for example, this with respect to y is equal to x, this reflection image is here coming, sir. Okay, and this one reflection is like this one coming. Okay, so up to here only coming, sir. There will be graph is disconnected at x is equal to 2 coming. So that's why inverse means red color one. F inverse is discontinuous at x is equal to 2. That is one. Through graph will be easily coming, sir. Otherwise, f of x is equal to y also we can know. So this one also, sir. Okay. The set of all possible functions when differentiable. Differentiable means, okay, so we can calculate left derivative, right derivative at that one. Okay. So we can calculate once. Question number 10. So f of x is equal to x by 1 plus mod x given, sir. So this is for x greater than 0, x by 1 plus x, x less than 0, x by 1 minus modulus x will be minus x coming, sir. Okay. So differentiable purpose, I am calculating f dash x. Okay, f dash x. This is applying the u by v formula. U by v formula applying, you can get the 1 by 1 plus x whole square coming, sir, for x greater than or equal to 0. This one also u by v applying, then 1 by 1 minus x whole square coming for x less than 0. So now at x is equal to 0, replacing what is the left derivative f dash of 0 plus right derivative 0, replacing 1 by 1 plus 0, 1, and left derivative f dash of 0 minus x replaced by 0, 1, that is also 1. So left derivative at x, mainly at where it is deviation coming x values, there will be check it first. Remaining automatically satisfied, sir. X greater than or equal to 1, 1 plus 1 minus, both are taking same function. So automatically equal. Less than also minus 1, you can take in minus 1 plus minus 1 minus, both are equal coming because of we can take in the same function. So particularly where it is deviation coming, that only main discuss. So 0 plus 0 minus also equal. Hence, this f of x is differentiable everywhere. Differentiable everywhere, whole real number system. Okay. So whole real number system R, that is minus infinity to plus infinity, everywhere differentiable. Okay. So next question. Next. This is the Lagrange's mean value theorem. Okay. So one more question is there. Question number 11, f double dash given and passing through point f of x is 2 comma 1. Tangent is, graph is y is equal to 3x minus 5. Question number 11. F of x is passes through point is 2, 2, 1 given. And tangent is y is equal to 3x minus 5 given. Okay, what is given? F double dash of x. F double dash of x is equal to 6 into x minus 1. So integrating on both sides. Integrating on both sides. Integrating of f dash means derivative cancel. F dash x is equal to 6 into this totally you can treat x. X integration x square by 2 x minus 1 whole square x minus 1 whole square by 2 plus after integration constant. So how to eliminate c? That constant will be, so by using f dash x means, so tangent slope f dash x, slope of the curve is equal to this tangent slope, that is the y is equal to mx plus c form. M value is here 3, so f dash x is 3 when x value replaced in the by 2, point is 2, 1. X value 2 replace, slope is 3. So 3 is equal to, here cancel, 3 into x minus 1. X value how much replacing? 2. 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 whole square, 1 square plus c. So this one cancel. So c is equal to 0. That means f dash x remodified function is 6, 3 into x minus 1 whole square. But asking f of x. So again, integration, integrating on both sides. F dash x integration is f of x. Okay. Is equal to 3 into x minus 1 whole square whole cube, x cube by 3 plus c dash. So it passes through point is 2, 1. X replaced by 2. F of 2 is 1. Y value 1 is equal to 3, 3 cancel. X minus 1. Okay, x value 2 replacing 2 minus 1 whole cube plus c dash. So 1 is equal to 1 plus c dash. That is 1 also cancel, c dash also 0. Then finally, f of x is equal to x minus 1 whole cube. Okay, because of c cancel, c dash cancel. So that is the value. By integration will be calculated. Okay. Next question, question number 12. Question number 12. Value of C. Okay, which concluding mean value theorem. Mean value theorem means nothing but Lagrange's mean value theorem. Particularly Rolle's theorem is there mentioned that Rolle's theorem. So f of x given log x and interval is 1, 3. Number 12, f of x is equal to given as log x to the base c, and the interval, 1, 3. So clearly log x is continuous function. Okay, and log x is, the graph is like this one, continuous function, automatically differential derivative existed, so it is satisfied. Then there exists one c belongs to 1, 3. F dash of c is equal to f of b, a comma b, f of 3, f of b minus f of a by b minus a. Here a value is 1, b value is 3. F dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a by x b minus a. So f dash of c means f of x derivative in the place of x will be c replaced. X log x derivative 1 by x. X means here c is equal to f of 3, that is log 3. F of 1 is log 1, 0 by 1. So this is base e. Then reciprocal c by 1 is equal to 1 by log 3 to the base e. Whenever this one taken numerator means reciprocal, that is log e to the base e, that is the c value, log e to the base 3. Okay, next. Okay, previous small correction is there. So there will be t minus 2. Minus 1, that is 2 coming, sir. So here 2 is there, then 1 by 2. Okay, reciprocal will be 2 coming. Then this one also. 2 into log e to the base 3 comma. Okay, previously mistake written 3 minus, so b value 3, a value 1. 3 minus 1, 2. Reciprocal being 2 will be coming up. So 2 log, this one take a numerator, log e to the base. Okay. Next question number 13. So for x and y positive real numbers, m and n positive numbers. So please remember this one, x and y are positive real numbers. By that one, one condition is there. The maximum value of the expression. Okay. So that value, maximum value of the expression asking. So question number 13. What is the condition given, sir? X power m y power n by 1 plus x power 2m x plus 1 plus x power 2n and into 1 plus y power 2n. Okay. So x power m y power n by denominator also x power m common. First 1 plus not there now. That's the division. 1 power 1 by x power m plus x power 1m common. Remaining 1 more m is there. And here also y power n common. 1 by y power n plus y power n. These two are cancelled. Okay, what about left, sir? 1 by 1 plus 1 by x power m plus x power m into 1 by y power n plus y power n. Okay, keep it that one. So for any positive real number x, xn itself reciprocal is always minimum value is 2, sir. Any positive real number, for positive, please remember, sir, previously I told. So positive real number, any number, for example, 1 taken, 1 plus 1 by 1. Okay. So that is 1 plus 1 by 1, 2. X value, any value taken, minimum value is 2 coming, sir. Okay. Any function itself, your reciprocal, both adding values, minimum value is 2. So that means here minimum value is 2 coming. Here also minimum value is 2 coming. So that is, which is always greater than or equal to 2 into 2. Is 1 by 4. Okay. Next, 14th question. Okay, A bar given, B bar plus D bar is 0 bar given. B bar plus D bar 0 means is nothing but they are parallel. That is, one is the scalar multiple of the other. C bar dot D bar is equal to 0 given. Now, triple vector, scalar triple vector product one formula applying. Question number 14. Conditions. A bar is equal to B bar plus C bar. And B bar cross D bar is equal to 0, 0 bar. That means B bar and D bar are parallel. Then D bar is equal to some lambda into B bar. Okay, next, C bar dot D bar is equal to 0 given. Now, what is asking, sir? A bar cross A bar cross D bar by D bar square. Nothing but D bar square is nothing but mod D bar. So we can apply in formula A bar plus B bar plus C bar formula. So A bar dot last one, first one and last one, D bar dot D bar into A bar minus second D bar dot second one, A bar into D bar. Okay. This is a scalar triple vector formula D bar square. So first one, observe D bar dot D bar means mod D bar square. Both are cancelled. Separating time will be only left A bar minus D bar dot A bar, we can calculate here, sir. D bar dot A bar is nothing but D bar dot A bar means already given B bar plus C bar. D bar plus C bar is nothing but D bar dot B bar, and D bar dot C bar is already given 0. So D bar dot A bar is nothing but D bar dot B bar. So this is in place of this one, D bar dot B bar into D bar. By mod D bar square, only for second term only, sir. First term cancel already. So now A bar minus D bar dot, what is the B bar, sir? B bar already given, or D bar. Okay, you can write B bar is equal to, so B bar is equal to some lambda into D bar. So now in place of B bar as it is, D bar plus will be lambda D bar into D bar by, so lambda is constant, sir. A bar minus lambda is separate. D bar dot D bar square cancel. Lambda into one more D bar. Okay. So lambda into one more D bar. So lambda into D bar is nothing but B bar. So A bar minus B bar. A bar minus B bar means is nothing but C bar. That is the modification. Okay, 15th question. The point on the line, any point on the line means is equal to lambda you can take. So n is equal to lambda you can take, x value, y value, z value you can take. That point to this point distance is equating with 6. Okay, by that one lambda calculating and lambda replacing. Number 15. So what are the given, sir? X minus 1 by 1, x minus 2 by 1 is equal to y plus 3 by minus 2 is equal to z plus 5 by minus 2 is equal to some lambda you can take, any point on the line. So these two are equating, sir. X minus 2 is equal to 1 into lambda, lambda. X is equal to 2 plus lambda. Like that one, second one equating with lambda. So then y is equal to coming minus 2 lambda minus 3, and z is equal to minus 2 lambda minus 5, x, y, z. Okay, so the point on the line is 2 plus lambda minus 2 lambda minus 3 minus 2 lambda minus 5. Okay, what is the another point you can take to 2? Minus 3 and minus 5. So these two distance PQ is equal to given as 6 units. So PQ square is equal to 36. Okay, distance calculate. Okay, then these two subtraction, 2 plus lambda minus 2. 2 to cancel, lambda square plus, so here minus 3 plus 3 cancel, minus 2 lambda square, 4 lambda square plus here minus 5 plus 5 cancel. So minus 2 lambda square, 4 lambda square is equal to 36. So 9 lambda square. 9 lambda square is equal to 36. Lambda square is equal to 4. And lambda is equal to plus or minus 2 coming. Okay. So there will be two points coming. X lambda is equal to 2 or minus 2. Which point is satisfying option you can verify. So if lambda is equal to 2, so that is P point is 4 and minus 4, minus 3, minus 7, and minus 4, minus 5, minus 9. If you minus 2 replace, that option is not there. If it is checking once, then after not there, this option is you can go to minus 2. Okay. Yes, question number 16. So the vector equation of the lines, two lines given, sir. There, what are the given skew lines, intersecting lines? What are the meaning, sir? Skew lines, shortest distance we are calculating, sir. That by using that one, you can do it. Number 16. Okay, so R bar is equal to 2i bar plus 9j bar plus 13k plus lambda into i cap plus 2 j cap plus 3 k cap and r bar is equal to one more line minus 3 i cap plus 7 j cap plus p k cap plus mu into minus i cap plus 2 j cap plus minus minus 3 k cap. This one given, sir. So r bar is equal to a bar a1 bar plus b1 bar a2 bar and b2 bar. Okay, if they are whatever may be shortest distance formula is a2 bar minus a1 bar b1 bar b2 bar box is nothing but dot and cross, sir. Okay. And b1 bar cross b2 bar, this is the shortest distance. Just I am calculating the numerator. If numerator going to 0, then shortest distance 0 means then those are intersecting lines for the value of p calculating, sir. Here p is there. Okay, p calculate by that shortest distance. So first I am calculating a2 minus a1 b1 bar b2 bar. Okay, so box means is nothing but determinant. First row is a2 minus a1. So 2 minus 3, minus of minus 3, 5, and 9 minus 7, 2, 13 minus p. Okay, so a2 minus a1 minus a2 or a2 minus a1. So anyone, sir, both are no problem. a1 minus a2 or a2 minus a1, because of shorter distance modulus is there. So a1 minus a2 also you can calculate. Both are getting the same answer. Okay, next b1 bar. b1 bar is 1, 2, 3. And minus 1, 2, minus 3. Okay. So we can calculating, sir. So by that one, we can data expanding. Data expanding value is coming minus 8, minus 4p coming, sir. You can calculate. Okay. Plus, minus, plus, you can applying 5 into minus 6 minus 6 minus 12 minus 2 into minus 3 plus 3 0 13 minus p into 2 plus 2 4. Okay, that one simplifying, this one coming. Okay, so what are the options given? You can observe. Okay, so intersecting lines, when what is the p value range na, p value belongs to any value na, or p value particular minus value minus 2 na. Okay, asking, sir. So that's why you can calculate equating 0, because of shortest distance equating with 0, then minus 8 is equal to 4p and p is equal to minus 2. That means numerator 0 means shorter distance going to 0, they're intersecting lines. Intersecting lines for the value of p is equal to minus 2. Okay, sir, that is the answer. Next question. Question number 17. Okay, question number 17. That is, so this is the a is equal to given. This is the actual distance, sir. X2 minus x1 whole square, y2 minus y1 whole square, but root not there. That means we can, a is the root over value, that is a square value, this one. Okay, and b, okay, this is the minimum value without root, but you can calculate with root of. Distance means with root of, you can calculate root a plus root b value, you can getting the simplification value. Okay, from that one you can calculating number 17. Number 17. What is the circle given, sir? Okay. X square plus y square plus 8x minus 10y minus 40 is equal to 0. So first center calculate half of the x quotient with negative and the ray of minus half of the negative, that is 5. Okay, and radius is, okay, radius is 4 square, 16 plus 25 minus of minus plus 40, g square plus f square minus c. Okay, that is the 81, 9 coming. Okay, so for any circle, okay, point is whatever may be, point is here is there, for example. So center is this one, this is the radius. Okay, this is also radius. So maximum distance means from center to this point distance plus including this one also, radius also. Maximum distance is center to point distance plus r. Minimum distance means minimum distance from the point to circle is this one. That is total CP minus this part subtraction, then CP minus. Minimum distance is CP minus r, maximum distance is CP plus r. So then first you can check that one, what is the point given, sir? A is equal to maximum or minimum of x plus 2 whole square, x plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square. Okay, here x comma y be a point on the circle, point on the circle, and the center is here given. What is the center? 4 minus 4 comma 5. Okay, sir. So radius is r. Okay, what about this point? Minus 2, x minus x1 whole square, na? X1 value minus 2, 3. So first, whether it is check it, point is lies inside the circle, na? Outside the circle. Na? This point completely replaced in the given circle, this will be less than 0 coming, sir. Okay, okay, my 4, that point 4 plus minus 9, minus 16, minus 30, minus 40, whatever more values negative is there, sir. Total value, this point replacing circle value goes to S value goes to negative. That means point is less than 0 means inside the circle. If it is greater than 0 coming, is point is outside the circle. Okay, whatever may be. Okay, now A is the maximum. Maximum distance is CP plus R. Maybe B is the minimum distance. So CP, center to the point of distance CP calculates, sir. What is the center? Minus 4, 5. Point is minus 2, 3. Both the distance, minus 4, minus 5, minus plus 2. 2 square, 4. And 5 minus 3, 2. Okay, 5 minus 3, 2 whole square, 4. CP distance is root 8, 2 root 2. What is the R? R is equal to, what is the R value? 9. Now, A is the minimum distance. A is the maximum distance. Maximum distance means CP plus R. CP plus R, 9. But this is the without root, na? So this is the root A value. Okay. Now, root B value. All of you understood, na? Why are we written? So previously given without root, sir. Without root given, this value within the root, keeping that one, that is the distance. Okay, that's why root A calculated. Now from that one, A value you can calculate. Root A value is CP plus R. Because of distance calculating, must surely within the root. So this is the root A writing. That's why. So similarly, B is the minimum value, CP minus R. CP is 2 root 2 minus 9. Now squaring on both sides, A square, sorry, A value. A is equal to, so 2 root 2 plus 9 whole square, and B is equal to 2 root 2 minus 9 whole square. Now we can check the options. A plus B, we start getting the value now. A minus B getting now. A minus B. A minus B can calculate A square minus B square. 4AB. 4AB means 4AB. 4 into A value 2 root 2 into B value 9. Okay, 4 to 8, 8 to 8, 9, 72. 72, 72 root 2. That is 72 root 2, A minus B. One of the options is there. A plus B also you can calculate. A plus B means these two. A plus B whole square plus A minus B whole square. 2 into A square plus B square. 2 root 2 whole square, 8 plus B square, 81. So 2 into 89. 2 into 89. So that is 170, 178, but there is no option. So 72 root. So clearly remember this concept is important. CP plus R, shortest distance is CP minus R, minimum distance, maximum distance is CP plus R. Okay. So like this one, next one also one question given. Curve and line, curve and circle. Question number 18 given, sir. Okay, minimum distance from between the curve, parabola and circle. Okay, explaining same like that. Question number 18. What is the circle given, sir? First, parabola y square is equal to 4x given. and x square plus y square minus 12x plus 31 is equal to 0 given. Center is minus half of the x quotient, y quotient not less than 0. And radius no need, sir. Okay. So now we can observe, sir. Graph. So center, okay, center minus 6 comma 0, radius also 6 coming, sir. Okay. Center is minus 6, sorry, 6 comma 0, not negative. Negative of that one. So 6 comma 0. So sir, please like this. Okay. And y square is equal to 4x. Y square is equal to 4x graph. Y square is equal to 4x. 4a, a value 1 here. Okay. Now this is the minimum distance. Okay. Looking like that. But that minimum value distance calculating, observe, sir. Here we can draw the tangent. This is the normal of the parabola. And as well as this is the normal also. Normal of the circle also. Because of tangent drawn, normal is the diameter like that one. So diameter means much assuredly the normal, common normal is passing through center of the circle. Common normal is passing through center of the circle. That means you can consider the normal of the parabola in that one. That line is passing through 6 comma 0. So which point? Don't know, sir. P is equal to 80 square comma 281 point taking, sir. What is the a? Y square is equal to 4ax, a value 1. Then t square comma 2t. Okay, sir. So now we can find out the equation of normal. Equation of normal at p of point t square, a t square comma 2at is y plus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube. So a value 1, so that's why 2t plus at cube, t cube. Now this normal equation passing through center of the circle, 6 comma 0. So you can replacing 0 plus 60 is equal to, okay, x is equal to 60, 2t plus t cube, okay. A plus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube. So t cube plus a plus xt. Y plus xt is equal to that one, 2at here is t only coming, sir. So now we can take in this side, t cube is equal to 5t. T cube minus 5t is equal to 0. T into t square minus 5 is equal to 0. So t is equal to 0 or t is equal to plus or minus root 5. T is equal to 0 means the point is here. This is lengthy, sir. It cannot be possible. So because of we have taken point here means t never goes to 0. So then t is equal to plus root 5 comma minus root 5. So then point is t square comma 2t. Then point is t square 5 comma 2 root 5 and 5 comma minus 2 root 5. Okay. Now these points, this is the one point A you can take, this is one point B you can take. Okay. So both distance are PA is equal to PB is equal to both distance are same coming, sir. Okay. What is the distance you can getting? Root over 21 coming, sir. Okay. And so what is the minimum distance? That is here center CP minus r. CP distance is the point to center distance. PA is equal to center to point distance is 221 minus r value is the value CP value CP minus r. Okay, CP plus r, CP minus r. Minimum distance na CP minus r. So what is the value here? Root over 21. R value here root over 36 minus 31, which is equal to root 5. CP minus r, CP distance center to point, that is minus 6 comma 0 to 5 comma 2 root 5 or 5 comma minus 2 root 5, distance is root 21. So minimum distance is CP minus r. CP value root 21 minus r value root 5. Okay, sir. So always you can find out the minimum distance means CP minus r, maximum distance means so CP plus R. Okay. Next question. Question number 19. Okay, x into f of x, the function given, sir. So what is the asking? Is equal to integration value asking. Okay. Then write the function once. Question number 19. So what is given, sir? X into f of x is equal to 3 f square of x plus 2 given, sir. Okay, so differentiating on both sides, x into f dash of x plus f of x into x derivative 1, 3 into f square will be 3 into 2, 6 f of x into f of x derivative f dash x plus 2 derivative 0. So okay, this f dash x value, this f dash x, you can take this one, x minus f of x into x minus, so 6 f of x minus 6 f of x into f dash x is equal to x minus, okay, once reverse you can do it, sir. I'm doing like this, f of x is equal to f dash x common, then 6 f of x minus x. Okay, so now f dash x is equal to f of x by 6 f of x minus x. Okay, now what is the given integral? Integral of 2x squared minus 12x f of x plus f of x by given as 6 into f of x into f of x minus x by into x squared minus f of x whole square dx. Okay, so observe, sir, numerator these two table x table common, x minus 6 f of x plus f of x plus will be, you can observe f of x means this total one, right? Okay, so f dash x into 6 f of x minus x by 6 f of x minus x into x square minus f of x whole square. Yes. Okay. First term divided by this one, minus coming. So that is minus 2x. Okay. Minus 2x. Okay, now I mean we can better that one. So both one will denominator 6 f of x na 6 f of x minus x common. Then here reverse is there, that's why minus 2x plus f dash of x by denominator 6 f of x minus x into x square minus f of x whole square. Dx. So this part will be cancelled, sir. Now denominator derivative numerator is there. So f dash x, that is denominator t you can take in, numerator dt. 1 by x square is minus 1 by t. Okay. But negative is there, sir. X square derivative 2x. Okay. You can take the minus common because of x square derivative 2x required. Minus common. So minus denominator t means numerator dt common. minus 1 by t, minus 1 by t, already before one more minus is here, finally coming 1 by t, 1 by t plus c. What is the 1 by t, sir? T value we are taking x square minus f of x. Okay, that is the answer. Okay, so that's why this condition given, initially you can take the simulation. Okay, so question number 20. So a is equal to given as 0 to pi cos x by x plus 2 whole square dx, and you're asking 0 to pi by 2 sin 2x by x plus 1 dx. Okay, so now we can simplify, sir. This will be right as 2x taken as t, another variable. So then x is equal to t by 2, dx value is dt by 2 coming, sine t by, this is t by 2 plus 1, but limits will be x is equal to 0, 0, x is equal to pi by 2, pi. So this will be converted to like this. So 0 to pi by 2, after find out LCM, these two cancel. So sine t by t plus 1 dt. Okay, now we can apply the biparts formula. In that one, this term coming, sir. Okay, you can apply. Sin t is the one term. Okay. Here pi only, sir. Integrate and biparts apply. We can get the same term. In that one, replace. Second term will be a, you can write. Then substitution. Okay. Numerical models. Okay, so we are given as okay, C be the curve given, M be the point. Okay, numerical models. So what are the given, sir? C be the curve. Curve not given, sir. So y is equal to some f of x. Okay, slope of the curve is dy by dx is equal to some point you can take x comma y. So reciprocal of the y coordinate. Okay, so then y dy is equal to dx, integrating on both sides, y square by 2 is equal to x plus c. This is passing through point is 2 comma 2 given, then 4 by 2 2 is equal to 2 plus c. So c value is 0. C value is 0 means that is y square is equal to dx. Okay, now y square is equal to 2x graph is like this one, and x is equal to 2 line given. So y square is equal to 2x and x is equal to 2 will be area asking, sir. So we can start, required area is from integral 0 to 2. So because of above and below is there, 2 times symmetric. So y dx, y value root 2x. So integrating and substitute, we get the answer root over 2. Whole root over 2x, x power 1 by 2 formula apply. Okay, get the answer 16 by 2. Okay, so we can apply the here, variable separable cannot be possible. So we can apply the so intuition purpose, origin shifting, x plus 2 taken as x, y minus 2 taken as y. Okay, simply I'm giving the solution. So briefly you can observe. So dy by question number 22. So dy by dx is equal to, so denominator x minus 2 will be capital X, numerator will be capital Y. Okay, y minus 2, x is equal to x plus 2, y is equal to capital Y is equal to y minus 2. Okay, then x plus y will be capital X plus capital Y coming. Okay, whole square. So now it is in the homogeneous differential equation. we can solve by y is equal to vx. As per that one, power is coming, m value and n value, k value asking. Okay, you can do that. Okay, complex numbers z1, z2 and origin are the forming isosceles triangle at 2 pi by 3, then z1 square plus z2 square value asking. Question number 3. Okay, so question number 20. Triangle given, sir. So here origin, here z1 and z2. We have the rotation theorem, sir. Making here angle means 2 pi by 3. Rotation is anti-clockwise taken, but we can write the distance is first z2, where it is ending, z2 minus o, z2 minus o by z1 minus o, okay, z2 minus o by z2 minus z1 minus o, 0 is equal to modulus of z2 minus 0 by z1 minus 0 is equal to e power I 2 pi by 3, angle making this one. See, this is the isosceles triangle, sir. That's why z2 by z1 is 1. So z2 by z1 magnitude is 1. Z2 by z1 is equal to this one going to 1. E power 2 pi I whether means cos 2 pi by 3 plus I sine 2 pi by 3. I sine 2 pi by 3. So cos 2 pi by 3 minus 1 by 2 coming, sir, plus I into root 3 by 2. Okay. So you can take in this side z2 by z1 plus 1 by 2. Is equal to I into root 3 by 2. Squaring on both sides. So first LCM calculate z2 plus z1 by 2 whole square is equal to I square minus 1 3 by 4. 2 z1. So z1 is 2 z1. 2 z1. plus z1 by 2 z1. Okay, so now numerator 4z2 square a plus b whole square z1 square plus 4z1 z2 by 4z1 square is equal to minus 3 by 4. 4 cancel. So we can take in that side. So everything 4z2 3z2 square taken this side 4z1 square here 4z2 square 4z1 z2. Everything 4 common equating coming 0. Okay. Observe carefully, sir. 6 boys and 5 girls, 3 teachers are there. Totally 14 members are there. In that one, there will be ascending order, descending order. That automatically getting the ascending and descending. No 2 teachers are together. That means we can leave the 3 teachers. First, we can arrange the boys and girls 11 members. Okay, 11 members we can arranging. Then between, in between gaps, we can arranging the 3 teachers. But 24. So totally 6 boys, 5 girls, and 3 teachers are there. Okay, totally first arranging the, okay, totally you can arrange the 6 plus 5, 11 boys. So here boy, boy like that one, ascending order, and girl, girl like that one, descending order. In arranging, that will be 6 plus 5. Okay, 6 plus. So 11 members can be arranging 11P. Okay, totally 6 boys, sir. 6 boys can be arranging total members. Total members will be 11. So this can be done 11 factorial by 6 are identical. So that is a 6 factorial and 5 girls will be identical. That is. So boys and girls will be arranging in the 11 factor by 6 factor into 5 factor. Okay, between, for example, 2 gaps taken, there will be 2 places will be 3 gaps coming, sir. Like that one, 11 members gaps will be one more extra, 12 coming. So 12 gaps, out of 12 gaps, we can arrange in the 3 teachers, 12 PC. Okay, so this is the 11C5 coming. 12P3 means 12 into 11 into 10. 6 into 2, right? 2 into 10 into 11, 220. Then K value is 6. Okay. So there will be in the meeting, 6 ministers are there. You can speaking exactly 2 languages. M1 speaking like that one. Okay. M2, L2, and L1 and L2. Everyone like this one is there, sir. So that means what is the asking, sir? Finally, if 2 ministers are selected at random, the probability that they are speaks common language is lambda. Okay. So first there will be, you can calculate the no common language. Okay. Question number 25. Okay, totally 6 ministers are there. Okay, 4 languages are there. L1, L2, L3, L4. Okay, so first N of S will be out of 6 ministers, you can select 6 C2 ways. Okay, out of one, first you can calculating no common language. That will be subtracting from the total. So no common language means we can select the any one language, for example, L1 or L2, anyone. This will be selection out of 4 languages, 4 C1 ways. Okay. How many are there in the, so for example, there will be 1 is common for the 3 members. L1 is common for M1, M5, M6. For example, this one taken means any one of the language, 4 C1 ways. Out of 3 ministers, we require selection 2 ministers only. This can be done 3 C2. So this is the event. So N of A is this one. So P of A is equal to N of A, 4 C1 into 3 C2 by N of S, 6 C2. So that is, we get the answer. 2 by 5. 4 by 5. Okay, 4 into 3 C2 is 1. So 3 C2 is 3. 4 into 3 by 15. That's okay. Now required probability is equal to 1 minus no common language. Okay. So that is common language. Common will be 4 member coming. So 1 minus 4 by 5 is 1 by 5 coming. Okay. Asking here 5 lambda value. So 5 lambda value means 1 by 5. 5 into 1 by 5 value 1. So, observe, sir, here 1, 2, here 1, 2, 1, 2, 3 given. Minimum number of elements you can add it to that equivalence relation coming. Question number 26. What is the relation given? So R is equal to 1, 2 and 2, 3 given. Okay. So indirectly, what are the numbers are there? You can set on the 1, 2, 3 you can take. So this relation will be equivalence relation purpose. First reflexive purpose, we can adding the 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. 3 numbers required. And what are the elements machine should be? 1, 2 is there and 2, 3 is there. Symmetric purpose, 2, 1, 1, 2 reverse required. 2, 3 is reverse, 3, 2. Okay. But 2, 3 and 3, 2, 2, 2, okay. But 1, 2, and 2, 3 transitive purpose 1, 3 required, but symmetric purpose 3, 1 required. So these how many added, sir, except these 2? So 3 here and here 4, totally 7 numbers. So order pairs added. So we can machine should be minimum 7 order pairs. You can adding more also, you can adding, but minimum 7 required. Next question. Next, a statue standing on the pillar 25. Okay. Okay. So pillar height is 25 meters given, and the distance apart. Well, 27. Okay. Initially, okay. So height of the pillar is 25 given. On that one, we can statue on the top on the pillar. Okay. For example, AAB I'm taking, sir. So this one here, BC, one more time. On ground 60 meters far away, we can one ground will be from this one, you can make the top of the this one, the pillar, making the tangent, the subtends an angle whose tangent is okay. This statue will be making angle is some theta you can take in. Then tangent of that angle, tan theta is equal to 0.125 given, sir. So this one don't know, some pi you can take in. Okay, this is nothing but 1/8, sir. So what about tan pi, sir? Tan pi is the 25/60. Okay. Now this one asking, height asking, sir. Now tan of theta plus pi is equal to, so how much given total height? H plus 25 opposite by tan of theta plus pi, H plus 25/60. So you can apply tan A plus B formula. Tan A, tan theta is 1/8 plus tan pi is 25/60 by tan A, 1 minus tan A into tan B, 25/60 is equal to, so 60 you can take on this side, and H plus 25 it means minus 25 equal to H. We can simplify H value. Okay, sir. Okay. Next, mean of the 5 observations given, sir. Mean is 10, variance, standard deviation is 3 given. Now, 6th observation, minus 50 given, sir. So then, what is the new 6th observations variance asking? Question number 28. Okay, so x1 to x5, mean is 10 given, standard deviation is 3 given. That means variance is 9. Okay, so sum of the x bar means sum of the observations x1 plus x2 and so on, x5 by 5 is equal to 10, that is sum of the observation is 50, and sum of the squares of the observations x2 square and so on, x5 square by 5 minus mean square is 100 is equal to 9 given. So then you can take on this side, 109 into 5, sum of the square, sigma I square x square is equal to 109 into 5. Now you can adding one more value, x6 is minus 50. Then what about 6 observations mean? New mean is x bar. So already sum of the 50 observations, 5 observations plus 6th observation minus 50 by 6. But total value is new mean is 0 coming. So new variance means sigma xi y is equal to 126 by 6 minus new mean whole square. New mean 0 is now only this one calculating. 1/6 into sum of the 5 terms square is 109 into 5. Okay. Plus 50 square. 6th observation also square required now. 50 square is 2500. You can calculate, that is the 507.5. Okay. New variance of that one. Next, the minimum number of times you need the coin tosses. So at least two heads is at least means always greater than or equal to. So question number 29. So coin toss, you can probability of at least two heads. At least two heads is at least means greater than or equal to 0.96. So that is more than 2 means, what is the asking number of elements, number of tries, don't know. So that's why 1 minus total minus P of X is equal to 0 plus P of X is equal to 1 subtracting greater than or equal to 0.96. Okay, this total one negative taken this side, positive again. 1 minus 0.96 means 0.04 greater than or equal to P of X is equal to 0 NC naught. Okay, 1/2 whole power N plus NC1. 1/2 whole power n minus 1, and the second one head to purpose 1/2 success, failure is 1. So totally 4/100 is greater than or equal to NC naught is 1 by 2 power n here, 1 by 2 power n here, both are common. So here 1 plus nc1 means n, that is n plus 1 by 2 power n. This is the 25 times cancel, 25 taken that side, 2 power n, this is taken this side, 2 power n by n plus 1 is greater than or equal to 25. You can check by n value, n is equal to 1 taken, 2 by 2, 1 greater than 25, not possible. So n is equal to 1, not possible. Like that one, you can n is equal to 2, n is equal to 3, set fine. But n is equal to 8 will be satisfied, sir. N is equal to 8 means that is 2 power 8, 256 by 8 plus 1, 9, which is the 27 point something coming, sir. Okay. So more than 25, when it is coming, n replaced by 8. The minimum number of times experiment you are doing in the n is equal to 8, sir. Last question. Okay. XY is equal to 1 given, sir, reflected with respect to Y is equal to 2X. Okay. And converted to this equation, what is the R value, S value asking? It's number 30. XY is equal to 1. Y is equal to 1 by X. So y is equal to 1 by x graph is like this one, sir. And y is equal to 2x line is given. Okay. So I'm creating the pair of straight line equation purpose. For example, here one point on the y is equal to 1 by x alpha beta taken, sir. With respect to this is a y is equal to mx origin positive line means image also lie on the curve only. That is, for example, h comma k I'm taking. So image of alpha comma beta with respect to 2x minus y is equal to 0 is h comma. So image calculate h minus x1. This is the x1 y1, sir. This is the 2x minus y equation. So h minus x1 by a, k minus y1 by b is equal to minus 2 into a x1 plus b y1 plus c by root over a square plus b square. Okay. Here x1 y1 means alpha by a value x coefficient 2 is equal to k minus beta by y coordinate is minus 1 is equal to minus 2 into ax1. In that one, point replacing alpha beta replacing 2 alpha minus beta by a square plus b square, a value 2, b value 1. So 5 coming. Now h value calculate, k value calculate. Okay. So h minus alpha by 2 is equal to minus 2 into 2 alpha minus beta by 5. From this one, h value coming 4 beta minus 3 alpha by 5. Okay, again that side alpha taken, then upper h value calculate. Similarly, k value coming is 4 alpha plus 3 beta by 5. Okay, now h comma k, where it is, sir, lies in the curve only. That means xy is equal to 1, that is h comma k product is 1, h value 4 beta minus 3 alpha by 5 into 4 alpha plus 3 beta by 5 is equal to 1. Okay, you can multiply that one, you can get the that is finally coming 12 alpha square minus 7 alpha beta plus 12 y square, sorry, minus 12y square beta square plus 25 is equal to 0 come. Okay, this satisfying the x and y alpha beta locus. Then 12x square minus 7xy minus 12y square plus 25 is equal to 0. This is comparing with the given equation. Okay, then r is equal to minus 7, s is equal to minus 12, asking rs by 12 asking. So r value minus 7 minus into minus plus cancel, 12 cancel, 7 is not. Okay.